LED strip installation is all about quality and how consistent you can keep that quality across the your installation. You know, you have to try to keep always the same brightness and the same colors. Hello, this is Diego from SIRS, and today I would like to talk about how we handle the quality control and also how we handle the warranty and how long our product will last. The quality control is directly tied to the bin that we already have selected. We also have a whole video that we talk about the bin and the different LED manufacturing date and how these affect brightness and how these affect quality. So with that information, we prepare a data sheet that we send to the manufacturer with all the electrical, optical characteristics that the product should have. Once they finish the batch of the manufacturing, they test the strips and will compare if they pass or not. Of course, they will ship what they already passed. Once we have received the batch here in Texas, we test everything again. Sometimes we only test 20% of the batch. We select a few of the LED strips and we compare that again with the original a spec sheet that we create for that specific batch. And the situation is that most of the time or sometimes we have to send it back for replacement or remanufacturing because they don't pass. And sometimes this has been very hard to keep up consistency because sometimes the manufacturer run out of the LED bin and complete the order with another LED date, or they mistakenly use a different limiter resistor affecting the brightness and the temperature on the strip. There are different variables, you know. But we really like to keep the best quality and best consistency as possible, and we are actively involved in all these details. Once the product pass and we offer that product to the market, we offer on the high quality LED strip and the A-grade LED strip 3 years limited warranty. Okay, 3 years. So sometimes we also know that we have questions from people. How long your product will last? Okay, our product will last between 25,000 hours up to 100,000 hours. Why is that range? Okay, that range is directly related with the ambient temperature that you are installing the LED strip. The LED are affected by the temperature, so if it is colder and dry, it will last longer. That's normally the trend, and also with the UV and how is exposed your LED strip to the elements, you know. Also, you have to take in consideration if you have choosing IP40, IP67, or IP68, like in this case, also that will vary how long the product will last. But LED strip installation is all about quality and how consistent you can keep that quality across the your installation. You know, you have to try to keep always the same brightness and the same colors. So, and that sometimes with regular strip is not easy to achieve. So, hopefully you have found this video helpful, and thank you very much for watching.